Radar Chokoladebar præsenterer Hysterisk med John og Åge.
Believe me, it's not as easy as it looks.
I'm sure you want an overweight belly dancer can do, Sean.
But you should be a sportsman.
Control myself! How could I control myself when a bunch of people are slanderizing the daughter of a 9-year-old in the name of a 9-year-old?
Ah. Yeah. Velkommen. John og jeg.
Hej.
Hysterisk. Ja,
det vi er... Det kan ikke skjules. Vi er, John, vi er taget udenfor, ude i naturen. Mm. Vi er i Tværbæk Overdrev, syd for Als. Et område, der er kendt for et spændende og varieret dyreliv og nogle oldtidsfund, som vi skal ud og kigge på. Det bliver spændende, om vi ser, om vi kan få
ramt på noget.
Gå ramt på et eller andet.
Skal vi ikke få ramt på noget derovre?
Ja, vi har, jeg ved ikke, hvad vi har.
Hov, hov. Hov,
se. Jeg tror ikke, du skal skyde, John.
De overgiver sig.
De overgiver sig.
Hvad kan det være der endnu?
Måske en lille flagspætte. Hvem ved? Så. Spørg til side. Lad os kaste ud i det første indslag.
Ja.
Det er sådan, at vi skal møde en hest. Og hvad kunne være mere passende end en hest, der gerne vil være med, hvor det foregår? Og det er jo her.
Mm-hmm.
Hysterisk. Frisk vejr herude. Vi skal bevæge os ud i det. Ud og se, hvad der rører sig herude i floraen og faunaen. Der var en mand, der så noget overraskende, da han kom hjem en dag. Han hed Roger Miffin. Ham skal vi møde den næste indslag. Han kom hjem, og så var der nogen, der besluttede sig at lave en udgravning i hans have. Det var vandværket, der kom på besøg. Lad os se, hvordan det spændte af. Lad os se, hvordan det spænder af herude. Se sådan lidt.
And here's Roger coming home to meet our workmen.
Oh, no, they won't talk to me or nothing. I don't know what's going on. Some bloke came, he wouldn't let me in, he took my keys off me and gone off. You better go and talk to him, Roger, because they won't talk to me.
What numbers you give?
No one's given no number. Roger! Stop it! Don't do that. Let's talk.
Hey, wait a minute. What's going on?
They said they sent letters.
I want some paperwork. Come on.
Listen.
Hang on.
Stop it.
We're just a contractor from Thames. Come in here to do this job. He's coming in here blowing off. Hey?
Take it up with the water board.
Yeah, don't go. Go on at us.
Come here and start digging a lawn out.
We were told you knew all about it.
Hey?
Where are you going?
Hey?
Where are you going? I can't get in. They've got the keys.
Hang on, about.
I got the key. They took my key because I wanted to get in.
What do you mean they took your key?
You've got no right to come in here and just start knocking
you
our stuff about.
You don't take it up with us. It's the water board.
And here's our water board official.
Methy.
Oh, I've got Metton down here.
It's his Charnwood Cottage, is it?
Yeah.
Ah, good, lovely. I'm sorry?
Have you got my keys,
Maya? No, I'm sorry.
No, it wasn't him. It was another one, Rog.
It was John, the site manager.
Wait, Graham, is everything all right?
Hey? No, he's coming in. He's looking here.
He's done here. All our stuff around.
Well, he's got no right to come here.
All right.
Hey,
what seems to be the problem, Smith?
What seems to be the problem?
Yes.
I've got no letters or nothing for this.
Oh, I do have it. You should have received a letter.
I've got all.
So, can you just moderate your language?
I'll moderate anyway. I've got all.
Are you not happy with what's going on, Mr. Metham?
Do I look like I'm happy?
Well, I'm not sure. I just thought somebody had upset you.
Look like I'm happy? State.
Well, I'm sure that won't
you
be...
You think I'd authorise anything like this?
Well, I'm sorry. The authorisation is not really up to you, is it?
Do what?
The authorisation is up to you. I mean,
what do you mean it ain't saying that to me?
Well, I do have a warrant here from the magistrate's court, which allows us to go ahead with this. With this.
You gotta get my permission to come on here.
Well, as far as I was concerned, your permission was granted.
It ain't. Better stop now.
Yeah,
you touch that, I'll break your knee.
We've got to take this rockery out, because otherwise we're going to get blowback between that hole and that hole. We'll have a link.
I'll tell you now. You touch it, that's it.
But I'm amazed
that you... I'll give you a fair warning. I said stop.
Look, I'm sorry. We've got authorisation to do this, so...
Not off of me, you haven't. You're nothing off of me.
Well, it's nothing to do with you. It's the water board.
It's the water board. They authorise it.
Let's arrange some blowback. A 50-foot gusher.
That we do have the right to be able to do this.
I don't care. I haven't been asked or nothing or approached.
As far as
I haven't been asked, approached or nothing.
Well, I'm not saying that you have or you haven't. What I am saying is that we sent you a letter.
Right.
Now you
I've
will
got
accept
no
that
letter.
But you will accept the fact that we sent you a letter.
I won't accept.
I mean, you know, the vagaries of the post office are not my problem.
I've got water in my tea now.
Well, I mean, it's done this four times today. You see, we've got this build up. That's why I need to take that rockery out.
I see, yes.
Who pays for all this?
Well, I presume you will.
What?
I presume you will.
Me?
Yes.
No. Why is that then? No.
You start, mate. You touch one bit on it.
I'll start doing the motor, right?
I'll tell you, it's more dangerous than your house if you don't start.
I don't care. Sure, if you want, I guess.
Blow back time again.
There
you
are.
Off. Turn it off. What's
Don't
going on?
What do about it? We get blowbacks, all right?
What is this?
Hey?
I'm sorry?
Who's the owner?
He is.
This, Mr. Metton is. And this is the gentleman who owns the property.
Where?
Here.
What's going on?
What's going on?
Yeah.
You ain't
you're
heading that poor Will.
What's going on?
Yeah, just calm down and tell me
right,
what's going on.
Right, you look.
Right, you can see the actual mess left.
Ja. Disse landskaber bevægede tolvundmanden og hans samtid sig rundt og efterlade sig vidnesbyrd om en kultur, som vi i dag kan finde. Fascinerende spor af her. Jeg ved, John har fundet noget. Hvad har du fundet?
John har fundet nogle sten.
Nogle sten her. Spændende.
Ja.
Fuldstændig. Hvad har vi der?
Der er også en sten her.
Flot sten. Fuldstændig uforarbejdet sten. Meget velbevaret. De har simpelthen lavet den ligge. Mm. Optaget andre gøremål, hvis indhold vi kun kan gisne om i dag. Fra gæstværket til det lidt mere konkrete, John.
Mm.
Og måske en lille forsmag på, hvad der kommer senere i programmet.
Ja, lad os se på det, hvad der kommer senere.
I know nothing. All I know is that Miss Thomas left. That's it. Miss Thomas is in
there. Jeremy, I was just...
What do you think? I thought you left, Miss Thomas.
Yes, I...
Nå, nu er der blevet nat herude i skoven.
Der er ikke blevet nat. Vi er herude stadigvæk. Vi har ikke noget billede på, fordi at John absolut skulle kaste en sten ind i optikken på vores kamera. Men vi arbejder på sagen, og i mellemtiden viser vi nogle reklamer.